come on in relief without giving up a goal. Tonight, Ken Appleby starts for the first time in his young NHL career.
Here's Andy Green, the defenseman deep in the zone. Puck taken off his stick, but now Miles Wood battling to get it back. Has his man tied up, Kevin Fiala, shot by Hischier, a stop in front.
Devils coming out with pretty good energy so far early in this hockey game. Nico Hischier takes a pass from Nason right in front. Sharp angle, tries to chip it up off Pekarene. And you see he gets a little piece of it with his body.
Mattias Ekholm will skate this away for the Predators. Plays it ahead. Kevin Fiala motoring over the line, drops it back. Irwin with a shot that went wide, came off the end board, and a stop made by Appleby. Has a stick tied up, battles for the puck, but it's skated away by Kyle Torres. Here's Torres dishing it across. The return pass gets a shot away and a save by Appleby.
The Predators come off the rush. Smith with a nice saucer pass to Kyle Torres. He's in tight. And Ken Appleby stays patient, compact, and makes that save look easy.
Save made by Appleby. Long rebound picked up here by Zacha. Works it across. Palmieri able to pick up Moore. Shooting and a save by Rene.
John Moore joins the play. It's an outnumbered situation, and Kyle Palmieri finds him right there in the high slot. He lets it fly. Pekarinen way out to the top of the crease and makes the save. A good scoring opportunity.
Trying to control, but Josi works it in deep. Now Andy Green for the Devils. Can't get it out. Arvidsson fakes a shot. Now fires. Save made by Appleby. Tries to chip it out of the zone. He cannot. Ekholm there to provide resistance. Now the Devils bust out two on one. Here's Stafford across to Zajac. Zajac shooting, and that's blocked away. Long pass off the stick of Arvidsson. Butcher does well to deny him. Sends Hischier on his way. Here's Nico. Plays it across. Nason picks up the trailer. Quick shot. No, they're waving it off. Butcher fired the puck into the net, but the signal was immediate, no goal.
Puck goes in the net, but Miles Wood couldn't quite stop up. He ends up banging into Pekarene.
Josi keeping close watch on him. Played behind the net, now into the corner where Severson will have a go at it. Centering try, Hayes with a shot. Oh, and a save by Rene, and it's clear. Now Fiala comes off the boards with it. Works a pass back to Subban. Fakes the shot, plays it across. Shot by Yemelin, stopped by Appleby. Rebound loose in front, and Appleby has time to cover it.
Yemelin walks to the middle of the ice, gives himself a better shooting angle. Appleby battles it. Watch this. Look at him look around, all that traffic, all kinds of arms and legs in front of him.
Colton Sissons chases him back, and now Lovejoy ahead for Nico Hischier. Here's Nico, able to pull back on Craig Smith. Works a pass in deep. Wood is on this. Beautiful pass. Hischier shooting and a save by Rene. Off the feed from Jesper Bratt.
Terrific work along the boards. Pekarinen makes a nice save. Nico lets her fly there. He's got to continue to shoot. You mentioned he has a few tonight, Kanji, leading the team in shots on goal. Well, he's got to shoot that puck. Good opportunity. Nice save by Pekarinen.
Here's Fiala. Stick handling, shooting, and a save by Appleby. Rooney can't get it out of the zone. It's taken back by Fiala. Played across. Appleby got over. He denies Bonino.
Here's some opportunities. Blackwood fights that one-timer off there. That's Nick Bonino as that puck is butterflying. He didn't get it all because it went on edge.
That's what it shows on the board. I thought the Devils had at least one earlier in the period. Wood sends one towards goal. Stopped by Rene. And the rebound gobbled up by Nashville. Intercepted by the Devils. Boyle shot, saved by Rene. Has a couple of teammates in the zone. Buys some time and plays it across for Vatanen. His pass picked off by Ellis. Plays it ahead. Here's Sisson shooting, and another save by Appleby.
One more save from Appleby with the right pad.
At least for now, he's on the bench as the training staff communicates with him. Not going to the tunnel yet. Ekholm across. They score! P.K. Subban let a shot rip. And for the first time, Ken Appleby allows a goal. The Predators have the 1-0 lead.
It slid over to P.K. Subban. Lets the one-timer go. There was traffic crossing him in front. Arvidsson, one more look at it. All starts with a face-off win, and that puck comes over to P.K. Subban. He scored plenty of goals this year that way.
On the puck for Nashville. Works it across. Taken back by the Devils. Here's Rooney. Checked from behind by Hartnell. Fans wanted a penalty. There is none. Coleman turns, throws it towards goal, and a save by Rene. Hayes on the puck again. This is the period of the long change. Nashville can use one here as Boyle sends it back in. Here's Hischier, comes out in front, off the post! Nico Hischier, that went off the inside of the post. It nearly tied the game.
Give the kid a break. Nice move out of the, or from behind the net, hits the far post. Look at the tie.
Sajak behind the net for Stafford. Drew Stafford tries to come out in front with a chipped in across. Oh, that got by Coleman at the far post. Taken back, Green with a shot. Glove save by Rene. Vatanen carries into the Predators zone. Maneuvers by Watson, and now Nason with a shot that's blocked away. Behind the net, Nico sees it come out in front. Nason turns, shoots, and he hit the post.
5 minutes of the second, then again here early in the third. One more look at it, better angle. Oh, no, he got all of it, and I don't know how many posts that is for New Jersey. Certainly, I think that's the fourth between Detroit and Nashville games. One of your top guys to do it. It's one of those three.
Arvidsson sends a backhand shot wide of the net. Fiala on the puck. Beautiful pass for Rekholm. His shot, they score! It got redirected past Appleby. And the Predators extend the lead.
The exact kind of goal the Devils have been looking for. It just doesn't seem to want to find a way. This puck is a seeing eye shot. And this is the luck the Devils have not had. Kyle does a good job, blocks it. Doesn't get all of it though. And you see it just, and then again, I think Arvidsson is well in front. So this is a double tip, top shelf. Right here, Kyle gets a piece. I don't know, maybe did Arvidsson.
Power play that's 0 for 1. It was held to one shot in that first attempt to start the kill for the Devils. Coleman able to win the puck away. Shorthanded. It's a 2-on-1 with Zajac. Lays it across but broken up by Subban. That has just concluded. They're in no particular rush here. Some boos from the crowd as Bonino now gets moving. Lays it across. Shot by Yarncroke, and it went wide of the net. Pass across for Butcher, got by him, sent back the other way. Here's a 2-on-1 for the Predators. The shot fired by Smith is deflected out of play in the Metropolitan Division standings as Palmieri sends it in. Palmieri, pass got by Stafford, picked up by Boyle, shoot, save made by Rene. Oh, he got to the rebound. Travis, centering try, broken up by who else? Subban, who starts a 2-on-1 shorthanded the other way. Arvidsson shooting, he scores! Well, Victor Arvidsson had a goal taken off and credited to a teammate earlier. That one surely his, and the Predators on their way. They lead it 3-0, a shorthanded goal. Rooney on the move. Let's see if the Devils can just break the shutout here. As Stafford plays it across, taken here. Coleman tapped out of midair at the side of the net, and it wouldn't go. Save made by Rene. Final seconds will tick away for the second straight home game. The Devils have been shut out, and Pekka Rinne will celebrate his fourth shutout of the season, the 47th of his terrific career.